What is nice in this MBU, like in the others also, is that they make people participate. So people are not coming 8 minutes earlier, they are coming 20. Why? Because it was our challenge to make them come by their own. So we make them participate. When the chief said, okay, we done scraps, percentage, cost, he don't see like this and that's gone. Who made scraps yesterday, guys? And everyone said, I made 20 parts of scraps, okay. 5,000 euro. How many? Why you wait to do 20 parts without advertise?
Yeah.
So we can stop the machine. So they come in, they participate, and they want to know. So they are doing a lot of exchanges between them. So it's very nice. We don't have any issue of 8 minutes paid or not paid. We start with the Gemba walk. And it's become a habit day by day. All the management team, level 2, go every day in production. We have a place where we put all the scraps in front of the office of the chief leader for the 3 shift. It not was not done to vex them, to
embarrass them.
We want to show what problem they have. So every day we passed there since one year. And when we start to improve the cost of scraps, we said, now we are going to stop to see if the people understand. So we stopped in the end of the last year, and the scraps are still going down. Quality is going in the same way. So if in 2050 we had almost 1 claims by day accepted, we know that we had claims, but we get used with this, that is not something special. Okay, it's one more. Yesterday we had one. Today we have 3 claims by month in average accepted. So this, it's a lot of improvement, less work for our quality department to treat them, to analyze them, to give a response. They give the release time for them to do Gemba work for the production team to anticipate. No. So machine breakdown are going down, mold breakdown are going down slowly, but they're going down, and the preventive maintenance is going on the top and the back. If in 2015 we were a dirty factory with a poor performance and disorganized, and with the low engagement of the people, today we are a clean factory. We have the best results in the last 5 years, and we have a huge involvement of our people.